Alright, folks. Hello, folks. This is the Gamer Nerd here. And today is going to be something very special. More progress bar 95. Can you believe it? I sure can't. But the way I'm going to access it is slightly different. In case you haven't noticed, I'm using Steam's big picture filter or something. Anyway, more progress bar 95. And let's get this show on the road, shall we? Alright. Here we go. My question is, I wonder if this recognizes the PS4 controller. Now, I know most Steam games do, but I wonder if this one does. Okay, this thing run. Alright, sure took a long time to start up. And here we go. Right.
You've got mail.
Okay, not connected. So let's get the grab. Alright, let's see here. Give me Alright, here we go. Speaking of review on the thing, I really need to update the review. Okay, so thank you. Okay. Okay, so let's see here. Okay. Yeah, this could be pretty good, I can tell. Right, here we go. Alright, I think that's enough progress boss looking for now. Alright, doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Looks like I got email from my boss. Alright, is there any dead pixels I need to find? No. Well, we start. progress bar 2000 server edition. Lucky me, I found a dead pixel. Cleanliness is 57%. Oh, first disc I eject, I find the mystery disc. Pretty cool. Here we go. Read your privacy policy, there you go. Got a lot of ads, don't we? First thing I'm going to do, check all the collectible sets. Looks like I got a bonus out of that one. It has 20 sites in the favorites page. 21 if you count one of the upcoming sites. And I know this favorites is misspelled in the address bar. That really needs to be fixed. Check out my website, let's see. Steam user, this is checkmark. Okay. source code from my page looks pretty good. Seems like something I would edit. Background. The story background looks good. Second thought, I better switch it back to this background. That way the text is more legible. So Comic Sans. Oh, looks pretty good, as far as I can tell. Since most websites don't allow for spaces, that space there would be an underscore instead. Okay. Anyways, up next is the official website. Let's see what the cool link of the day is. Looks pretty good. Alright. Link under products. Even under construction now. What about the About Us page? Yeah, go shove a stick up the ass, puppets. Hey. This time they spelled asterisks correctly. This is what I like to see. Looking pretty good so far. Ooh, what's this magic hyperlink? Do you remember design skills are? So, 53 on there. Stop joking here. What page? There's 75 on green and 7 on blue. So, that's looking pretty good. Alright, looks like the website's under construction, but... No idea why it's under construction, so, yeah. Let's get rid of that ad. Oh, come on. Not accepting anything from a dangerous site. Found the meme. Not too bad. Oh, come on. Okay. No, I highly doubt this pop-up is covering anything. Yeah, I can see why the site's broken, because there's a bug in it. Alright. Alright. There we go, very good. I'm very suspicious about these ads, so yeah. Not too bad, I got the 1 point. Not too bad, eh? Hold on.
You've got mail.
Oh boy.
You've got mail.
Okay, not too bad.
You've got mail.
Not too bad. Submit. EA. That was pretty good. Okay. Loading the ads is starting to give more points for some reason. And those that promise 500 points are actually getting less points. So I'm probably getting diminishing returns on this stuff. Alright. Wow, this is pretty good. Oh, come on. Okay. and source code. No meme bones, huh? Okay, I think they hit the 10,000 point limit. You know, the under construction websites are pretty good for point spawning. And or cookie farming. And or asterisk farming. And more mean farming.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Okay. I'm going to take a quick break for breakfast and I'll be right back. Okay, for now I'm back. Let's see. What's going on here? Okay, let's...
You've got mail! You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. All right. Okay. You gotta be kidding me. Hey, weren't there messages already?
You've got mail.
Oh no, it's just one message. Whoa, 22 levels? Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay. The Matrix screensaver, okay. Is 15%. Okay, 40%. Okay, let's see. 60%. Okay. Okay, 80%. You should be just about there.
Yes!
All right. That was pretty good.
You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
There we go. Needs another retry. Ooh. Let's restart. Let's see where the progress side of things leads us.
Got mail.
Yeah, that definitely needs a refresh. Ooh, quite a bit of points farming, huh? Right.
You've got mail.
Thank you.
50%.
You've got mail.
All right.
You
That is pretty good, folks. Pretty, pretty good.
Got mail. You've got mail.
That was pretty quick. A solvator segment and we're headed straight for it. Give me an instant win. Right. Come on, really? looking pretty good there. Well, there's the ball. How long has this been running? Let's find out. Roughly 2 hours? Wow, we're doing pretty good, aren't we?
Yeah.
I got pretty lucky there. And already I'm out of range. Okay. Alright, I think I've had enough for now. So I'll shut down. And with that, we've reached the end of day 16 of Progress Bar 95 Challenge. Now, on a special note, days 24 and 25, I think we're going to be pre-recorded with the date post-set and be introduced as premiere. So, stay tuned for that. Anyways, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd. I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone.